Welcome back. I hope you all have had a great week and are looking forward to a great weekend ahead of us, or ahead of you, and if not, that's okay. I hope you all are, you know, doing all right and taking care of yourselves and all that wonderful, wonderful shiz. But we're here to dive back into ReCore, potentially for our last time. I mean, there's always all kinds of stuff I could run around and do, but, you know, I don't know if I want to do that on stream. But anyway, point is, before we get properly started, check out my link tree. It's linktr.ee/crimsonknight, spelt just as it is on screen. KrimzonKnight. And if you go there, you'll find links to all kinds of places, like my Patreon, my socials where you can follow me for updates, my Discord, as well as my YouTube where you can catch my VODs, and you know, all of that wonderful shit. But also in that, you'll find a link to my Patreon. Oops, wrong button. which is also right there on screen at the bottom of the screen. Patreon.com/crimsonknight. And through that, you can support me if you so choose. And if not, that's okay. I won't hold it against you. It just makes it easier for me to be able to create content and be entertaining and be able to do this, you know, for my job and all that wonderful shit. Other than that, I do want to remind you all that the last 2 weeks of November are going to be... I'm not going to be streaming because I have, because it's going to be holidays in America, Thanksgiving specifically, and, you know, I got family and shit that I'm going to go see and all that wonderful stuff. So, I won't be streaming for those 2 weeks, that's all I can think of for announcements. So let's just get back into it, shall we? It has been a while. Hello, Seth, Mac, and Duncan. You three are looking gorgeous as ever. I did log in to make sure everything was still working good and that I didn't forget anything important before day, and I got an achievement saying that I have found all of the blueprints. Okay, all three of you are maxed. So that means okay, so we have some level 30 blueprints here. Okay, and we're back to that. Okay. Yes, level 30 green. Do I have the whole set? One, two, three, four. Yeah, I do. Okay. 25, 20. Okay, so the green is the only level 30 set I have for the pupper. That I have unlocked. Can I get all of these? I think I can. I'm not sure I want to because I'm not using it, the pupper at the moment. Let's try the spider. What we got? We got the green level 30. Right? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Do we have any other level 30s unlocked? Not seeing any. Yeah, nope. All right, do we have any other level 30s up here? Yeah, yes. In fact, we do. Level 30 orange. I think I want to stick with the green rather than the orange. Set bonus is 100, is stealth resist 100 max health though. No, I like the stun resist. The most annoying thing is when they get stunned. Okay. Ape escape. 10. Okay, here we go. We got level 30 orange. 1, 2, 3, and 4. And it's destabilized resist. Okay. Do we have any other level 3s? Or level 30s, I mean. Yes. Purple Brute. Level 30. Does RNG, random number generator, plus. I'm missing one. I'm missing the head for it, though. In fact, there it is, right there. Do I have... Okay, so that's Brute. Yeah, that's the only level 30 I'm missing here. Okay. Interesting, interesting. Okay. Flyer, level 30. Here we go, level 30 orange. Does plus 100 defense. Okay. Versus these. Oh. Okay. And then the tank also has level 30 green. Okay. Cool, cool, cool. All right, let's unmark you. All right. Now, just to be sure. Hey, okay. I love that design. Did I already have one of those? I did not. Oh, I did. Okay. Okay. Interesting. Apparently there's not an AOK spider thing. I wonder if there's an AOK tank one. Doesn't look like it. Oh, there it is, the obsidian head. I think. I don't know. Anyway. Chrome is what I'm looking for. So yeah, Tank and Spider don't have the chrome yet. Anyway, just poking around. All right, so you're set at level 30. You're level 30, and you're level 30. All right. Oh, I should have just teleported. I forgot that you could teleport. Let's go with this set for now. All right. Quickly checking, making sure I haven't missed any. Yep. Oh, I remember this one. Are you okay? We're gonna try this one for a warm-up. I remember this one being a pain in the ass. But we'll try it for a warm-up. Alright, first off, let's swap it to select crew. Okay, yep, Flyer and Spider. Wrong button. Trying to remember which button does what.
You got me?
That's what it is. Okay.
You got me, Seth.
Alright, so restart dungeon. So it's that button does that, that button does that. Okay. No, don't open the... I regret everything. No, not everything, but a lot. Okay. Wait, wrong way.
Seth, come on.
Dooby doo boo boo boo. Dooby 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 doo ba boo.
Let's stick together, okay?
Armory flux. Okay.
Time to fly.
Oh god. Nope. All right. Okay.
You got me, Seth.
Oh, God.
Over here, Seth.
Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Okay. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
Seth, time to fly.
Oh, fuck. You know what? No. Nope. Nope.
Let's fly.
God damn it.
You got me, Seth. Let's fly.
Oh boy. Really? Okay. Okay. Then swap. Catch.
Give me a lift, Mac. Mac, let's go.
Seriously? Hi, buddy. Seriously? Seriously? There we go.
Seth, time to fly.
Really? Oh my God. Oh my God, Seth, what the hell? Oh, I didn't change back to the flyer. That would explain it. Give me my goddamn...
You got me?
No. No, he doesn't.
Hmm.
Damn it. Please be right there. You're not. Okay. I don't know how I made that, but I made it. Quickly. Okay. Now, here. And that. Yes. Okay. So, that's that. Okay. All right, buddy. Come on. Okay with that.
You got me, Seth.
Less okay with that. And we're just going to restart the dungeon. Wait. It didn't count the switch. That son of a bitch didn't count the switch. So apparently I have to trigger it before I can shoot the switch. That's bullshit. Did that count? Oh my god, Jewel. Okay.
Seth, time to fly.
Oh my god. There we go. Fucking hell, it wouldn't give me the goddamn fast travel option.
You got me, Seth.
get it. Two. All right.
Over here.
Okay. Make sure no switches. Okay. Oh boy.
Come to me.
All right. Now up here, up here, here, up here, up here, up here, up.
Come on, Mac.
Ooh, nearly. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Oh, that's gonna suck. Oh, hurry up. God damn it! It's fine. It's fine. Nothing else? Okay. Oh god. Damn.
Up and away.
Nope, 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 nope. Oh god, please. No, no, he doesn't. And that's time. Yeah, I'm not gonna make that in time. It's okay. This is okay. This is a warm up. We're good. We're doing all right. Oh. Back, go here, do this, that, two, okay, anything hidden here, before I forget, no, okay. Oh, now here. You, oh, lucky bitch. Okay. Oh, God. Oh, God. There we go. Okay. All right. So we've got three switches done. And we're about to get the key. Okay. Good. We're good. All right. No. Come on, come on, come on. Oh, fucking hell. Really? Really? That was just vindictive, game.
You got me?
That was the time. I need to find the other switches, because that was 6. Okay, I see 7.
Seth, time to fly.
I don't see 8. What now? Do I see 8 now? I'm locked on to 8. Okay, so 8 is right there at the end. Okay. Okay. So I was doing good. I wasn't missing any. Okay.
Time to fly.
Okay. Nope. Wait. Patience, young Jewel. Well, not 3, but
Mac, jump on.
Come on. There you go. Okay. Yeah. Here? No.
Over here, Mac.
Oh God. No. I fucked up. That's on me. That's on me. That one's on me, because I forgot to change back to Seth after using Mac.
Seth, time to fly.
Alright, change back to Seth now.
Seth, come on.
I was impatient. Okay. Oh, God. I thought I was on the thing and it moved on in my head. Damn it.
You got me, Seth.
Oh, God. to...
Give me a lift, Mac.
Change back to Seth. Change back to Seth. Change back to Seth. Change to yellow. Change to fire. Change to fire. Okay. Alright.
Let's fly.
Oh, that works. That works. Wasn't what I meant to do, but it works. Well, or I could just brute force that. That works too. Alright. Alright, up here. And one, two. One, two. Sorry, I have an itch. There we go. Okay. Okay. We're doing good. We're doing good. We're doing good.
You got me, Seth. Up and away.
Oh, God. I don't think that's gonna work. I hate that you can't change the camera angle when you're on Seth. I hate that.
You got me?
Seconds. I don't think I got it this time. Maybe. Oh, fucking hell! The shield was down! The shield was down. That was just rude. Tit balls. Oh, damn it. I keep forgetting. Okay, let's take a second. Take a drink. Exhale. Take it off. Okay. Oh, God. Can I have my restart button, please? Thank you.
You got me, Seth.
Here we are once again, back at the beginning. Can't deny it, can't pretend. I thought this was the one.
Up and away.
I'm okay. I didn't die. We're good. Progress still on par. Come on. Oh, bitch titties. Yeah, I fucked the timing up on that.
You got me, Seth. You got me?
Don't hit it. Okay, good. There we go. All right. I can breathe through. Whoa! Whoa, Mac! Whoa! Oh, wait, wait, wait. Okay, okay. Okay. Oh, damn, that's a wall. Come on. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Okay.
Set, no!
Oh, fuck me. Sideways.
You got me, Seth?
Nope. No, he doesn't. And we're restarting the damn dungeon. Oh, what just happened to my headset? Hold, please. Technical difficulties. There we go.
Ha, let's fly.
Wait for it. There we go.
Seth, time to fly.
Nope. Nope. Nope, I hesitated. I fucked that up because I hesitated.
You got me, Seth? Time to fly.
Okay. There you go. Okay.
Over here, and... Seth.
Back.
Jump on.
Two, three. Change. We're gonna shoot that. Hop over here.
Seth, time to fly.
No, Seth! Oh, that pisses me off. Sometimes it gives her that full dash. Other times it doesn't. Oh, that pisses me off. It's like, okay. Sometimes it gives her the... Not that button. That button. Sometimes it gives her the full dash. Not giving it. There we go. The full dash. Sometimes it gives her the full dash. Other times it she just kind of... Does a little piddly one. Oh, okay. I waited too long. I was bitching.
Okay. Up and away. You got me, Seth? Give me a lift, Mac.
There you go. There you go. There you go. Okay.
Seth, time to fly.
I need to stop trying to dash off of him. That's what it is. I need to stop. That's what I need to stop. Okay.
You got me, Seth? Yeah! Seth, time to fly.
Oh boy. That was a bit of a clusterfuck, but I made it. Okay. And that, And change. All right. This is what I've been trying to do. I just panic and hit the summon Seth button. Come on, there you go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Suicide for the switch. Hopefully that doesn't set me back too far.
You got me?
Ooh, he almost didn't. If I could... What he needs to be... What the damn flyer needs to be able to do is sharp fucking turn.
Time to fly. You got me, Seth.
There you go, Jesus. She was like, I'll just scrape myself along this thing.
Mac, jump on. Come on, Mac.
Oh, Jesus, I forgot to trade off of him. Nope, that's not gonna happen. There we go. Traded back to Seth.
You got me, Seth.
Okay. Come on. Oh my god, Jewel. You were there. Why didn't you grab the goddamn ledge? Jesus Christ. Why are you not killing the thing? Kill the thing! Jesus. Oh god, that's not gonna work. I shot the switch and it didn't count it.
Seth, time to fly. Let's fly. sec.
Really? Really? Two. Mac.
Give me a lift, Mac.
Mac. Mac. Swap.
You got me, Seth?
No. No, he doesn't, because he's not there. Man, did me and my time and wow, really? I can already tell my timing's all fucking off.
Yeah!
Two. Back. 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 Swap. Really? I wasn't even near that fucking thing. Come on.
You got me, Seth.
Okay.
You got me, Seth. Let's fly. Give me a lift.
One, two, three, change.
Huh?
Seriously? God damn. God damn. Oh God.
Seth, time to fly.
All right, Matt.
Matt, jump on.
Oh Jesus. That was almost bad. All right. I fucked that up. That's on me.
You got me, Seth. Let's fly.
Okay. So far, so good.
Jump on. Seth, time to fly.
I had to open my mouth. Nope, timing's off. I could feel it. I could just feel it in my bones. That one would not have gone well.
Got me? Seth, time to fly.
Okay. All right. Up, up. Over, up, over, up. Over, up, over, up. Grab the key. Let's go. Oh, that was bad. That was almost bad. Oh, God. I missed my goddamn platform. Ah, frustration. Maybe. Maybe this time. Come on, come on, come on. Really? I'm so mad! It spat me out into the laser field and I had nothing I could fucking do about it. I am so mad. I'd have had that. Oh, okay. No.
You got me, Seth? Time to fly.
Nope, that was stupid. I don't know why I tried that. Talking to Mac.
Mac, let's go.
That was stupid. I would not let myself do that again. But oh, that felt good. Oh. Okay. Oh God. Oh God, no. Nope, no, he doesn't. Okay, so in order for me to get the full boost off of Seth when he's flying, I have to jump and then dash. I guess that makes sense. Nope. No, he doesn't.
Up and away! Seth, time to fly.
Oh, God. Well, that one... I just pushed the wrong button entirely. That felt good. Okay. And swap. Okay. Shoot that. Come here. Hop over this. There we go. Okay. Walk on. Kill that. Up here. Okay, that works. Wasn't exactly what I meant to do, but it works. Okay. Well, I got the thing.
Seth, time to fly.
Oh, damn it! If he'd given me half a second longer, I'd have gotten past that piece of shit. Oh god. Okay, no, I fucked that up. I don't know what happened. My brain just would glitch. Okay, what the hell is going on, headset? Sorry, it keeps glitching out. Not glitching out, disconnecting, that's the word.
Time to fly. You got me, Seth?
Wow, I was on the damn platform. How did you not hit that damn vent? Ugh! It's fine. It's fine. This is fine. This is fine.
You got me,
really? Really? Really, game? Really? Give me a second. I need to do something with these. They keep disconnecting. Should not be happening, considering the damn sensor is right there. It's not like I'm across the house from it. Like, maybe 2 feet. Okay.
Seth, time to fly. Let's fly.
Come on. There you go. Oh my god. Anything to waste time, right? Okay.
got me?
Oh, he almost didn't. Safety. Okay. Oh my god, how am I still alive? Woo! Okay.
You got me, Seth?
Okay. Got it, okay. Oh, fuck me! I didn't change back to Seth. I'd have had that! Oh, if I had changed back to Seth after that last goddamn thing, I'd have had that. I'm so mad. I was almost there. Ah, okay. Change. I don't know how I didn't end up falling to my death there, but I will take it. I wish I had a little bit more time. Oh, come on! Climb the damn wall, Jewel! There you go. This is fine.
Seth, time to fly.
Seriously? Barely clipped me.
Seth, time to fly. set. Time to fly.
And change. I tried something, it didn't work. Okay. No. That button. Everything, I waited too long. Everything's out of sync. Oh God! I pushed the wrong button. I was like, why is this? Why is Seth not coming? I pushed the wrong button, that's why. Oh my God. Nope, because that went fucking bonkers.
Yeah!
Wow, that didn't start good at all. God, I'm just like, I'm just standing there, like, that time my brain just went, he'll save me any second now, even though I'm not pushing a button. No button push equals no Seth come save. Okay, it's fine. Gotta get your head in the game. Gotta get your head in the game.
Seth, time to fly.
Oh God, oh, that was almost too soon. Gotta get you head in the game. Oh man, it's been so long since I've seen those movies. I used to know those soundtrack, all three, the soundtracks of all three movies by heart. Or at least certain parts of them. Really? Come on, there you go. Oh god, this camera is not doing me any favors tonight. And yes, I blame the camera. Oh god, not yet. Oh, that's bad. And now,
come here, buddy. Come on, Mac.
Oh no!
You got me set.
Oh, I forgot to change off of Mac.
Seth, time to fly.
And change. Oh god. Oh god. Oh boy. Come on. Come on. There you go. Okay, now wait. He almost didn't. What the hell? Oh, it's on that side of the vent. I was like, there is no way I overshot that vent.
You got me, Seth. Up and away.
There we go. Okay. Come on.
Seth, time to fly. You got me, Seth?
30 seconds. Do I think I can do this in 30 seconds? I don't know. We'll see.
Let's fly.
I don't think I can do this. I think I'm gonna be like 5 seconds short. Yeah. Even if I hadn't done that, I didn't have time. Problem is that one section there with the two shielded platforms and the shielded walls where I have to kind of U-turn back to get that one switch. That place keeps tripping me up. Like, yes, I keep making mistakes to before getting there and after that and stuff.
Over here, Mac.
Oh my god, like that. Like that. Like that. Like that. But like at this point I see the pattern, you know?
Seth, time to fly. Up and away.
Oh god damn it. I was way too quick on that. The one place that I don't see the pattern, see the motions I need to take and stuff, is is that one spot that I'm talking about. Really? I was past that. Hitboxes.
Seth, time to fly. Let's fly.
Damn it.
You got me, Seth?
Nope. No, he doesn't. I don't have him. No, we'll just take the death. We'll just take the death. Okay, it's fine. It's fine.
You got me, Seth?
Seriously?
God.
I thought I was gonna make that, and then I realized way too late that I wasn't.
You got me, Seth.
Two, three, change.
Seth, time to fly.
That I cannot just have him flip around bugs the hell out of me. Like, the fact that it's you're stuck in this direction, and even if you turn the and you can't turn the camera, so you can't look right and you can't look left, without even if it doesn't affect his gliding distance, you can't change the camera to see what you're looking at. once you're on him. Oh, that's frustrating. And it's not just Seth, obviously, it's the entire flyer model. Yeah! That's a good boy, it's not his fault. That was me being stupid. That's a good boy, he didn't do nothing. Seth hasn't done anything to anybody ever.
Time to fly.
And he's a precious boy who doesn't deserve anything bad to ever happen to him.
You got me, Seth?
Really? I was under it. Damn hitboxes.
Seth, oh, time to fly.
That was the wrong button. That one was on me again. Wrong button. Come on.
You got me?
Here we go. So far, almost said it.
Jump on.
And change. Drop and up, over, up, up, over, up, up, over, up. Yes. Yes. Okay. Now to get the key.
To get the key.
1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Grab 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh god. Oh, this sucks. It's okay. It's not, but it's okay. For the life of me, I cannot see the goddamn matrix code for this. For the life of me, I can't see the... I cannot see the matrix code for that specific section. I cannot for the life of me. Changed out. Okay. All right, I got it. No! Almost had that. I almost had that. Oh, fuck me. Okay. Last attempt, success or not.
Seth, time to fly. Yeah!
Really? Seriously? Also, that damn time... There's one more thing. Like, there's something an idea I had there at the end that I want to try. Oh god, I never changed off a Mac. Oh my god. Oh my god.
You got me, Seth?
Changed. Oh, careful. There's one thing I want to try. All right, before I give up. It's like, I know I can do it. I just need, oh my god, I'm an idiot. Why'd I do that?
Let's fly.
No.
Seth, time to fly. You got me,
seriously?
Seth?
Time's too low. I can't do it. Time's too low. I need to get past that thing with like a minute and 30 left. We're just gonna push on. Maybe if there's more time at the end of this, towards the end of the stream. But I actually want to beat the game today. Oh, I need Buddy Boy, Duncan Boy. Wait, did I already go in here? I did, actually. Because as you can see, I got the treasures for it. Okay. Coming out! Wait a second. When this loads in. Okay. All right, there is some audio logs and stuff in here. Oh, I need to...
Time to travel, Violet.
Select crew. Let's go with these two. Two good boys. They're all good boys. But yeah, no, I have gotten all the stuff in here, right? Right, okay. Ow. Should've brought my flyer. Yep, should've brought the flyer. Okay, let's go. Let's go get Seth. Hi, Vi-Vi.
Let's do this, Violet. To me. Up and away.
I see it. Do I have to come at it from this angle? I see.
Smash that, Duncan.
Smash that all on the floor. Duncan, there you are. Smash that. Give me some more.
Thomas. You never cease to amaze me, old friend. Creative.
Who is this? Rolled on. Okay.
April 2084. Thomas. You never cease to amaze me, old friend. Creating the core AI to emulate human emotion was one thing. Distilling the essence of an actual human mind into a core? Well, that's something else entirely. If that's really what you've done, and after combing through every line of code that went into the prime core, I can come to no other conclusion, then, my dear Dr. Adams, I must commend you and curse you for hiding your triumph from me, for signing the mandate, those backstabbing cowards. They will judge me, punish me. I wonder, will you judge me too? I had a dream last night, Thomas, that they forced me to sleep, and I never woke up. Never got to see Far Eden in full bloom. They want to cast me out of paradise. But you have shown me how I can stay here forever.
Interesting. Nope, wrong button.
Let's fly.
Oh.
Time to fly.
All right.
Shifting sands.
Okay, objective is over there. Oh, is this just like a... Could I bypass that entirely and just come through here? I think that's a yes, I could have done that exact thing. Okay. Oops. Oh well. 9 o'clock. Alright, I have an hour to beat the game. Actually, real quick. I did, okay. Wait, was that the one I was thinking of? No, it was that one, that, yeah. Either way, in both cases, I did it. So there's only the one dungeon that I have to complete, and I'm not wasting any more of my stream on it. Hi, Vi Vi.
Hey, Violet.
All right.
Okay, Violet, let's go.
Let's transfer my stash. I don't think I have much to transfer, but.
You ready, Violet?
Okay, it doesn't say anything in particular about specific bodies. I think I'm going to take Mac. I might take Mac and Seth.
Let's do this, Violet.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna Mac and Seth. Mac and Seth. Yep. Hey, buddy. Fight this bitch.
I'm here to reactivate this tower and turn Far Eden into the home that was promised to all of us. Look! Victor has misled you! When the other ships land, he will be punished!
There are no ships.
Yeah.
That's a lie. There are dozens of ships in orbit. My father told-
There are no ships. I destroyed them long ago. There are no more humans. You are the last.
No.
Well, there's a ship up there. That's from what are we from what we learned
there
in the DLC.
Another and we will...
Well, rip Kai.
Kai.
Your friend is dead. You are alone. And Far Eden belongs to me. Give me the prismatic pores.
Jewel, if anyone could set things right, I knew it would be you.
I'm not alone. And we're taking Far Eden back!
Too easy. Where's the fifth and sixth stages?
Maybe, but at least it won't belong to you.
Wish Duncan had been here. You know?
The storms are getting worse. We've got to get to the top of this tower and activate the terraforming system. If we don't, the storms will tear Far Eden apart.
That was a really easy boss fight. Like, holy hell. Maybe I've just gotten used to the more difficult boss fights from the game.
September 2087. The first mandate ships will enter orbit in a few months' time. But I will be long gone. And hiding in plain sight. After months of testing inside the foundry, I have a stable scan. A copy of my mind that I can archive into Victor's core. Once the incubation process is complete,
that's what I thought.
Leave Victor behind. Take my crawler into the storms alone. The mandate won't be able to find me there. Not until after the storms are gone. But by then, it will be too late. A century and a half from now, Far Eden's transformation will be complete. And I will live to see it. One way or another. Victor is worried about me. Without him to maintain my crawler, what if my cryotube malfunctions? He's right. Any catastrophic failure would be fatal. But I told him, we must do whatever it takes to protect Far Eden from the mandate. Or anyone else. And besides, what is death, really? When I will live on inside his core.
Yeah. That explains why Victor got all corrupted. White triangle marker on an enemy's life bar denotes how weak the core needs to be, blah blah blah. We know that. Okay. Oh, hi Violet. Bye bye. You know
what's
what?
Up, Violet?
Alright, so core swapping. That's what I want. Mac, Seth, and Duncan left in his proper thing. Them all in here. What does that do to him? Oh wow, that's gorgeous. 410, 488, 530. 470, 462, 553. That feels just generally better. $540, $436, $456, $417. Actually, that's pretty decent. And of course, I don't have a spider one. $450, $547, $464. Yeah, that's not better. Bad, the spider. Yeah, we're gonna stick with that one, I think. With, that one. $410, $488, $530. Yeah, no, we're keeping that. Now you. I think I'm gonna end up keeping that one too. Yes. Yeah, okay, I'm gonna keep these. Alright, fine.
Hey, Violet.
And I am going to take Mac and Sam. Hi, buddy. Any other audio logs? No? Okay. Does it tell me how many audio logs I need are left? There's one note I'm missing. I'm missing some of these. The unique core bots. And the rogue core bots. I bet I have some bosses coming up. One more Thomas Adams, one more Natalie Bright, and two Julius Roldans. Okay.
By Bright Core, I swear you will never reach the top of this tower.
Victor. What has he done to the E Tower? This can't be its original design.
Some last minute parkour. Making sure I didn't miss anything back there. Oh god, this is trippy. Oh Okay, so this is a rotation thing. Okay. Ooh, that was trippy. Oh, look, a boss fight arena.
Give him a shot. Let him have it, Mac.
Good boys. It's a good boys. I wish that they would let me have all three versions of the of all three cores at the same time. Out.
Let him have it.
Christ, okay.
Get him. Dash in, Mac. Show him what you got.
Ooh, ow.
Do it.
Damn it. Damn it. the boys.
Let her rip.
Is that a chrome? That's a chrome. Okay. Nice. I feel like I'm almost there. Rude. Really? I feel like I went through the platform there. I don't think I did, but it feels like I did. I wouldn't have made that anyway. Just the minute I landed, it would have flipped. Okay. No. That one was mean. Okay. That was mean. That was me. I got bullied. The game just bullied me. Jeez. And now. And now. Damn. I was too early. Okay, give me a second. Oops. Oh god, that I panicked there for a second. Yay, okay. Almost there. God. Okay.
we go.
Hey, bye-bye.
Well, sort of. I want to jump back here to actually talk to Vi-Vi. Oh, wow. Okay. There she is.
Violet, I got places to go.
Yeah. All right. So, actually, I am... Charge dash. I like the laser sweep the best, honestly. Charged shield. Whirlwind flame bark. Actually, no. Yeah, no, we're gonna go with that.
Let's do this, Violet.
And then we're going to... Sorry. Hold on. Alright. Select crew. And it's going to be... Hey, Yvonne! Good to see you! You're late! Mac and Duncan. There we go. Zen Tower. That's the first floor. Oh. Okay, dang. I don't think I'm actually gonna beat the game tonight, guys! Oh, shoot! Don't mind me throwing my desk around. Fuck me. How's my camera looking? Hold on. Yeah, that's what I thought. There we go. Sorry about that. Okay. Okay, so that's where I came from. Up here we go.
Come on, Duncan.
Destroy setup. Absolutely, yeah. You mean that's not what you do? I mean, I might. Half an hour, maybe. Depends on how long these take. I could have just gone to the next room. God damn it. Okay, fine. Any secrets? Treats? No? Okay.
This floor tool belongs to me.
Oh god, I missed. No! Oh god! I panic! There was a force field in my way and I didn't see it until I was right in front of it. I missed. I missed! God, fuck you, game. Okay. What? What? Okay. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. We're going back here. Jamie, fuck you, and jumps anyway. Alright. Alright, we're gonna take a flyer. I need a little bit of extra wiggle room with these fucking things. Okay.
You got me?
No.
You got me, Seth?
No, no, he doesn't.
Seth, time to fly.
Womp, womp, womp. How did... Bruh. That fucking force field. Oh, that fucking force field. Okay.
Your best dump will be your last.
You would if you actually attended my streams. Basically, she will automatically respawn here. It's death, but it respawns you at the last large platform you were on. Well, choose a different day. Oh, nope, that was bad timing. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. No. Ha! Ha ha! Okay. Safety. Wow, that was just rude. No! Oh no! Fuck you. It's... So the way it works, right, is you have dash, you have double jump, and you can feather the two so that you have jump, dash, jump, or dash, jump, dash, jump. And you could also do double jump dash like that, the only way you can do the dash jump is if you start dashing off of a platform from a standing position. So basically the concept is she's got these jet boot things that will recharge over time, and they recharge faster on the ground than they do when they're in the air. And so it's, they explain it a bit at the beginning of the game, but on top of that, I'm doing jumping jacks with his arms. I also have this buddy here who can help me glide a little bit, but he is hard to control because, like, this is like, he does not turn sharply and he goes down very quickly. Oh, nope. And then these rings that I go through, like the checkpoint rings, they refuel the jet boots as you go. Damn it. So, in theory, you can just dash and jump infinitely if you have a series of these rings in the way. Damn it. But it, the rings also make things get a little fiddly. I would have had that if... Oh! We will not look a gift horse in the mouth. Okay. Oh God, okay. I see you there, you little fucker. Come here. Okay. Oh, careful. Nope. Oh God. Oh, okay. Oh, damn it. I love her shrieking, woohoo, as she falls to her death. Oh, damn it. Oh, no, no, he doesn't. You were way too low for him to be helpful. She got low too soon. There we go. Oh, careful. Okay. Nope. Body got low, 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 low. Oh, I died. Did you guys notice that? I died. Get off of me, bitch! Hell yes. Okay. God, I hope I don't have too many more floors of this. Like, I love this game, but also, like, damn. Damn it. Nope. Too low. Way too low. She waited way too long to actually call him, even though I was pushing the button. Okay. Really? The force field was down, man. I got so cucked by that force field.
Seth, time to fly.
Yeah, no, that's not gonna help. Okay, come on. Flop. There we go. Oh my god. The hitbox on that fucking middle pillar is a pain. Uh-oh. Seriously? I push the button and it's not giving me him. Seth is lacking. Not lacking. He's, lazy.
Seth,
really? Really, game? Really? Oh, Yvonne, you missed it. The game was outright bullying me at one point. Get fucked, Forcefield. You're gonna be a bitch. I'll just go over you.
I don't know when my tube began to fit.
Start now, and I made yours.
All right, now let's come back and see what Roldan was trying to tell us.
December 2240.
Oh wow, 200 years.
I don't know when my tube began to fail. It must have been years ago. My mind remained in stasis, but my body... When the failsafes finally woke me up, my first thought was to call for Victor. It didn't take long for him to track my emergency beacon. But when I saw him, I knew something even more horrible had happened. Victor's core. It has turned black. I've never seen anything like it. And his voice. He asked me, did I still believe in Far Eden? Did I think that humans and Korbots could build a world together? Before I could even answer, he told me, there can be no Far Eden without trust. And he cannot trust any human. Not even me. I asked him, what about the mandate ships? The other crew still sleeping in their crawlers. Victor looked at me with his cold, black eyes and said, I will do whatever is necessary to protect Far Eden. My God. What have I done?
So yeah, the game bullied me. during one of those platforming puzzles timing sequence, sequences, there were some lasers that were timed and I had to go through them in a timed sequence, and the lasers came on right as I landed and I was caught between two of them, and so I just kept bouncing back and forth between the two of them until I died.
Prime Core, here we come.
Floor 3. Okay.
Bye.
Okay.
This law is where you perish.
Woohoo! Seth, time to fly.
Next boss fight, here we come. More radiation. Oh, fuck, one of these. I hate these. My controller just died. Hold on. Have to plug my controller in. There we go. Okay.
You guys seem to be still getting game audio, and yet I'm not. That is weird. One moment, please. Audio's gonna get a bit fucky. Hold on. Testing. Okay, I seem to be coming through okay. Alright. Now let's see if audio is proper.
December 2240.
No. What the hell?
I don't know when my tube began to fail. It must have been years ago. My mind remained in stasis, but my body... When the failsafes finally woke me up, my first thought was to call for Victor. It didn't take long for him to track my
emergency beacon. Oh, shit. Okay, I see what you did, game or computer. Silly.
I knew something even more horrible had happened. Victor's core. It has turned black. I've never seen anything like it. And his voice.
One moment.
He asked me, did I still believe in Far Eden? Did I think that humans and Korbots could build a world together? Before I could even answer, he told me, there can be no Far Eden without trust.
That's the button. There we go.
Cannot trust any human.
Hey, I can hear the game again.
I asked him, what about the mandate ships? The other crew is still sleeping in their crawlers. Victor looked at me with his cold, black eyes and said, I will do whatever is necessary to protect Far Eden.
Okay. Sorry if things got a little wibbly there.
My God. What have I done?
My computer decided that it didn't want... that it wanted... my controller to be the speaker and microphone. And no thank you, I don't have it set up for that. Okay. Damn it, I died. Oh, and we're gonna have to start at the beginning of that damn fight. Okay. Yeah, that's what I thought. I have a lot of these. I don't need that many anymore. So.
Do it.
To him.
Let him have it, Seth.
Whew, okay. Okay. I should have transferred my stash when I was back at the previous room, but oh well.
You got me?
Nope. The hubris of me. Oh God, what have I done? Oh God, another boss fight. Well, another fight arena. Okay. Where's my exit? Oh, is that it over there? Hell yeah. Hell yeah, hell yeah. Alright, I'll just leave those cores here. Yeah, I think that's my destination. Alright. God, this is repetitive. Hold on a second. Okay.
Over there. Get him. Light him up.
Okay.
Seth, time to fly. You got me, Seth?
Okay. Need pickups, secrets, treats. No? Okay.
No! My defenses were flawless.
Were they? Were they though?
Gotta say, we're getting pretty good at this.
I would hope so. How long it's taken me to play this game. Floor 4. Okay. Hi, Violet.
Let's do this, Violet.
That's what I should be doing. At each floor. I just keep forgetting. Okay. Okay. Aha!
I guess
this floor is where you perish.
Okay, now let's actually listen to Jewel's dad's fucking last log.
I guess this is how it feels to be the last human being on Earth. Radio, TV, the internet. Most communication channels are down. Which isn't all bad. At least there are no more internet trolls.
I would ask, like, if I was the last human being on the world, I would ask to leave the internet on at the very least so that I could fucking watch porn.
I guess this is how it feels to be the last human being on Earth. Radio?
Your flesh.
Oh my god, Victor, shut the fuck up! I'm trying to listen to my dad here.
And you will die.
I guess this is how it feels to be the last human being on Earth. Radio, TV, the internet. Most communication channels are down. Which isn't all bad.
Ow.
At least there are no more internet trolls to worry about.
Too weak, too slow.
Now then.
This is how it feels to be the last human being on Earth. Radio, TV, the internet. Most communication channels are down.
Oh, this sucks.
Which isn't all bad. At least there are no...
You will climb no higher.
Alright, we're just gonna sit and listen to this.
I guess this is how it feels to be the last human being on Earth. Radio, TV, the internet. Most communication channels are down. Which isn't all bad. At least there are no more internet trolls to worry about. The truth is, Jewel, I had to call in my last favor with the Mandate comms team to get this message to you. But that breakthrough I needed, it happened. And I'm sending the results to the evacuation fleet along with this message. I can't say more about it. I don't know who I can trust. Maybe not even Julius.
Which we know is the case, because Julius was fucking mad.
While this message makes it
crazy
across the vast depths of space, I'll be here, in the garage. I finally have time to sort through all my junk. Toss things away. But the memories I'll keep. Your mom bringing me coffee after I stayed out here all night. You borrowing my tools, trying to build your own movie monsters. I miss those days so much. But it's time for me to say goodbye to this world, Jewel. Hopefully find my way to another one. Whatever happens, never forget how proud I am of you. I'll always be there. I promise. Love,
he
Dad.
Stayed behind. All this time she hoped that he would be up in the... in the colonist ships. But he stayed behind. Oh, that was close. Okay.
Let him have it.
It's been hundreds of years. He is no longer alive. Would you leave me alone so I can destroy this thing? Apparently not. Get him again, Mac. Fuck off. I will. Oh my god. Stop it. Piece of trash. God damn. Okay.
Seth, time to fly.
Okay.
Over here, Seth.
Get fucked, laser grid. Oh no. Oh, interesting. Interesting. Fascinating. Oh god. Nope. Damn. Okay, that was an interesting puzzle. I liked that one.
Proper intimidating. Oh, that one was proper intimidating.
Yay! Okay. Oh no.
Do it. Mac, laser on. Come on, Mac.
All right. There we go. Okay. Oh boy. Okay. Okay. That was not as hard as it looked. Okay.
I will have those bullets. I swear it.
One more floor. Let's do this, guys.
I don't see any more audio.
Thank you.
5. Okay. Over to Violet so we can empty our stash.
You ready, Violet?
Or transfer to stash, I mean. Alright. Do we have any... audio files?
This floor is off limits to your kind.
Well, get fucked. You want to know how you could really defeat me? Don't give me floor. Like, for real, though. Ow. Damn it. Interesting. Okay.
Up and away.
Ooh, lucky. Okay. Oh boy.
Seth, time to fly. Time to fly.
It's like one or two more fights. Fuck out of my way.
Beam on, Mac.
And the abrupt cut of the music. Okay. Oh, damn it. I got cocky. Arrogante. Oh, Jesus Christ. It spawned right in front of me when I was trying to move to the next set of platforms. Oh, fuck me. Come on. Oh, fuck, bitch, titty. Fucker. Okay. All right, last fight. At least on this floor. Hell yeah. All right. Okay.
Let's fly.
Okay, that was a little arrogant of me. I'll admit that. I'll admit that. That was arrogant of me to try that. Okay. Oh. Okay.
You got me, Seth.
Oh, damn it. So close. Fuck. I let go of the button too soon. Ah, damn it. Okay.
Seth, time to fly.
Fuck me. Damn it. Oh, that was almost bad, but I made it. Okay. Okay. Everything else is distraction.
Up and away.
Hell yeah. All right. Any audiobook or audio file? No? Okay. All righty.
Yes! Top of the tower. We did it.
We're 2240. Victor's corbots made me...
You're right. The storms are worse up here. I don't know how much more this tower can take.
Okay, now let's listen to what Julius was trying to tell us.
December 2240. Victor's corbots... December 2240. Victor's corbots made me their prisoner. Took me to a part of Far Eden that was never on the plans. A vast city, rising above the dunes. They have begun to remake this planet in their own image. A new home. But not for us. Victor put me on trial. Argued that I should be executed. That, like all humans, I was too dangerous to live. He has inherited the worst of me. Hunger, suspicion. But there were other corbots who spoke in my defense, who still believe in the promise of Far Eden. In the end, they compromised. Tomorrow, I am to be banished. Put back to sleep and set adrift in the deepest storms. I'll eject my logbooks, along with the rest of the mandate transmissions, before I go. Maybe someday, another human will wake and find them. Maybe they will achieve what I could not. Earth was a paradise once, and I still believe that Far Eden can be one too.
Any more? Yeah, okay. I probably missed the last of the other one somewhere because it was probably hidden.
Look, that must be the prime core. Let's get it powered up, quick.
Jewel, if anyone could set things right, I knew it would be you.
Dad! Mac! Duncan! what hit us. No. It can't be.
When I first breached this chamber, the prismatic cores scattered. But you have brought them all back to me. Now witness the end of everything you have worked for. The end of mankind.
You did it, kiddo. You found the last P-Core and got the Prime Core back online.
Dad? Dad!
Oh, buddy.
What are you?
Memories. Parts of me that I hid in Mac and other cores in case something went wrong with the prismatic ones. In case I never made it off Earth.
No!
Which we know we didn't.
Okay, it's okay. Each time you fused a core, you were putting me back together. And now I'm here. Just not the way we planned. All right, everyone, settle down. Especially you, Julius. I've gotta go. They need me. Far Eden needs you.
Don't, Dad! Don't leave me all alone!
You've never been alone, Jewel. And you never will be.
And I guess that was ReCore. I know I didn't technically 100% it the way I would normally. But that one dungeon was just going to take us the whole stream if I didn't power through. And as it was, I still went an hour over. But I really loved this game. This game was good. I loved it. And the people making it did a damn good job. I have no idea what I'm gonna play next. Might do Spyro, might do Sonic, might do something else. I don't know. But I do know that the last 2 weeks of November, I will not be streaming because it's the holidays and I got stuff going on. So, and if I remember correctly, that means we have 1 week. So, yeah. Alright, I'm gonna step out for a bit, but I'm gonna let the credits keep going. Don't go anywhere, I'll be right back. You and me both, Yvonne. I am tired. All these people deserve their props, but, like, I'm sorry, I'm tired. I want to wrap the stream up. Was Connor Trinneer. I thought that was Connor Trinneer. That's great. Here we go. All right. Beyond the storms. I hope there's a sequel coming. But yeah, that was ReCore. Like I said, I don't know what I'll be playing next week, but on next Friday. But probably not a whole new long period of thing like this was. Probably just some. Well, I don't know. 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 Excuse me. We'll see. Anyway, yeah, before we head out, oops, wrong button. It's that button? No. Is it that button? No, it's that button. There we go. Sorry, my brain just, I could not remember my keyboard shortcuts for the life of me. Be sure to check out these amazing people I have up here, listed up here. I have even more recommendations in that link tree below. Speaking of that link tree, if you check out that link tree, which you absolutely should, you will find links to my socials, my YouTube, where you can catch my VODs, my Discord, where you can hang out with me and maybe join us for some TTRPGs or something, maybe even suggest some games or shit. I don't know. There's also a link to my Patreon, Throne, and other things like that. Speaking of my Patreon and Throne, those are places you can go to support me. It's patreon.com/CrimsonKnight as well as throne.com/CrimsonKnight. Patreon, of course, you can support me with money and stuff that way. and that makes it so that I can continue to do this and entertain you all and do this for my job and all of that wonderful stuff. But the and Throne is where you can get me wonderful little knickknacks and toys and controllers and wonderful things that will, you know, help me continue to, do the stuff and make it fun and all that type of stuff. But anyway, yeah, that's it from me for the week. We'll be back on Monday with more Assassin's Creed Unity. So until then, remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves and love everyone around you, and I'll see you all next time. I love you all. Peace out.